We got Honey Badger coming up next to the main stage. We just finished up the dog races with Mrs. B, taking a convincing win. It was a heck of a finish. Sabrina thought she was in the end zone. Jumped into the crowd a little too early and unfortunately gave up the race. That's probably one of those replays that'll live in infamy on ESPN forever and ever whenever they show blown plays. It was, kind of feel bad. I hope she gets with a sports psychologist and can work through that and come back next year. So I hope everyone's having a good time right now. The weather has cleared for us a bit, which is absolutely wonderful. I see Main Street. Main Street is filling in, people wall to wall. It's great. So I hope everyone's getting a chance to get something to eat and enjoy some great music. Historical Society over here has soup and bread inside. We've got Good Stuff Barbecue over there. We've got Bistro 88. Has anyone been to the Beer Garden yet? I have. And we're serving Greater Good over there. If anyone's not familiar with Greater Good, they're a great local brewery right out of Worcester. Fantastic beers. And like I said, we've got food over in the Beer Garden as well. And if you are not somebody who likes to partake or not old enough to partake in the Devil's Juice, then we have handmade sodas right over here at the... At the soda jerk station, old school soda with that's hand pumped right there, mixed for you right in front of you. Plenty of rides and fun. We've got the tricycle races going on over here, which I will be racing one of my son's former teachers hopefully pretty soon. To be honest, I got pretty embarrassed last year, and. So what she doesn't know is I actually bought one of those. I've been training all year. I actually, one of the disadvantages I noticed was my legs weren't quite long enough. So I did one of those surgeries where they lengthened my femurs. So I now check in at a full 5'2". So I think this year, probably, yeah, I know it's all lies. That's, what can I say? So we're going to welcome Honey Badger up to the main stage here in a minute. I hope everyone's having a great time and enjoying everything about this Oktoberfest. Make sure you make your way up Depot, down Main, over to Pleasant. We have vendors everywhere. We've got entertainment everywhere. We've got food everywhere. So again, thank you to all of our public safety officials for making today happen. Thank you to the Douglas Oktoberfest Committee. Especially Tony and Mary St. Pierre celebrating their 25th anniversary. So if you see them, buy Mary a glass of milk. She would really appreciate that. Thank you to the Boy Scouts for setting all this up. Thank you to Bear and High Voltage Sound and the Douglas Cable Committee for documenting this year after year. Enjoy the better weather than what we've had. What do you want, break? What are you, union? What? No. All right, the tricycle race is going on now. We're doing that now. All right, okay. Now this is it's on now. It's on. On like Donkey Kong. You guys are going down. My son, who clocks in at a quarter inch taller than me when he's wearing tall shoes. Yep, come on up. Has just called me short stuff. All right. Everyone have a great day. We will talk to you again soon.
I thought you were working today.
A little Chris Stapleton for you.
How's it sound out there? Pretty good? All right, all right. A little math from Kanye. All right, all right. Are we ready?
Yeah.
as an oldie for you. From a band called The Band. Skinny fans out there? Yeah, I can't hear you. Yeah? All right, here we go. We'll be right back. No, that's not happening. Take him out. One more. On keyboards, Noah. On bass guitar, Brent. On guitar, Eric. On drums, Joe.
And on vocals, Mike.
And on lead vocals, Chrissy.
Our first show.
Way to come out of the gate, girl. No, it's not. We got it. We'll be right back.
Honey Douglas.
We're Honey Badgers.